All right. Hi, guys. I'm going to be singing Alison Krauss' song, Jacob's Dream, for you today. Now, bear with me. This song, you can't find the song without her singing in it. I don't know. I think it's just because of her song. So she is going to be in it. So just try to listen to me. And I hope you like it. Enjoy. This is my first video on here. So, all right, here it is.
Spring of 1856, with the snow still on the ground, two little boys were lost in the mountains above the town. Father went out hunting, the boys and stayed behind, while mother tended to her chores, they wandered from her side. The two had gone to follow him, but lost their way instead. In the dusk, the boys had not been found, and fear had turned to dread. 200 men had gathered there to comb the mountainside. The fires were built on the highest peak in hopes they'd see the light. Oh, Mommy and Daddy, why can't you hear our cry? Day's almost over, soon it will be night. We're so cold and hungry, and our feet are tired and sore. We promise not to stray again from our cabin door. Jacob Dobbert woke one night from a strange and eerie dream. He saw the brook between two hills near a dark and swollen stream. He told his wife he saw the boys on a post beside the lawn. For two more nights his dream returned, his vision sent from God. Oh, Mommy and Daddy, why can't you hear our cries? Day is almost over, soon it will be night. We're so cold and hungry, and our feet are tired and sore. We promise not to stray again from our cabin door. Men had searched in vain the west side of Pop's Creek, but Jacob's wife knew of this place and said to travel east. With a guide to take him there, Jacob came upon the scene and found the boys cold and still beneath the oak birch tree. Oh, Mommy and Daddy, look past the tears you cry. We're both up in heaven now, God is by our side. As you lay us down to rest in the presence of the Lord, know that we will meet you here at heaven's door. Oh, mommy and daddy, look past the tears you cry. We're both up in heaven now, and God is by our side. And as you lay us down to rest in the presence of the Lord, know that we will meet you here at heaven's door.
Alright, that was it. Like I said, she was in there. Now, please like my video, and if you want to see more of me, you like my voice, I'll be performing at two shows coming up soon this summer, at the end of the summer. The first one is Ohio Idol. First tryouts are June 9th. It's on a Saturday. It's at Westerville High School. It's over 1,000 people trying out, like 6 judges. That's to get in the top 100. And then the next auditions are the 16th and 17th of June at Westerville again, and that's to get in like the top 50, I believe. And if you make it in there, after that you're booked solid at fairs, like 20 of them at least. And then you get to sing at Red, White, and Boom, their main stage, so that'll be fun. And then you do the finals, which is at the Ohio State Fairgrounds on their main stage, and that's during the Ohio State Fairgrounds, but the winner gets like either $5,000 or $10,000 recording contract, and then they get to sing the national anthem for the Reds versus, I forget the other team. Those are the two teams, Reds and somebody else. excuse me. and then my next performance will be at the Knox County, Knox Idol. I don't know exactly when those dates are yet, but that'll be at the Dan Emmett Music Festival at Mount Vernon Square. I'll post in my next video when those dates are. So please come and watch, come support. And like I said, like me on my video. Thanks. Bye.